on a short show tonight, and what better way to start it off? I've got a former NFL football player in here who's got a Super Bowl ring the size of my hand, and he's hanging out with Anthony Bushera. How about that? We're talking about the Fred Baxter golf tournament that's going on Monday, and you can golf and dine and hang out with a whole bunch of NFL players. The money benefits the Fred Baxter Foundation. And Joe Klecko is going to be there with his son, Dan, who's a friend of mine and has three Super Bowl rings. Mike Rozier, Heisman Trophy winner, is going to be there. I remember him, USFL, right? And also Wayne Krabet, right? Wayne Krabet's going to be there. Dr. Lem Burnham. Tell me about Dr. Lem Burnham.
Dr. Burnham is a mentor to me. He's the vice president of the NFL alumni chapter there here in South Jersey, mm-hmm. the Philadelphia chapter, and he's more like a mentor to me after I made that transition from football. And he's a great gentleman. He gave me very, very good advice, you know, when I need it. And, you know, he's just a great person. You know, down in Eagle Country, so, you know, I try to...
Eagle Country?
Yeah, man.
That poor man.
Oh,
what
man.
Can we do?
Hey, man.
We have an Eagle coming that day.
Yeah, man. Mike Quick. Yeah, man.
Mike Quick's going to be there? I know,
yeah,
Mike.
Man. Yeah, Mike, good friend of mine.
Mm-hmm. You know, great guy, Mike.
Great person.
Fred, we could talk for hours. I mean, my God, you played for Rich Kotite, Bill Parcells, and Bill Belichick?
Yes, sir.
My God. I mean, talk about stepping up. Talk about climbing the ladder.
Well, you know, it's just in the whole evolution of my career. You know, I had the opportunity to have some great coaches,
mm-hmm.
know, and I'm very thankful for my first coach, Bruce Coslick. You know, he drafted me, and you know, and that started my journey. 12 years. I'm very thankful.
He was a great tight end in his time as well, Bruce Coslett.
Man.
I mean, you got to learn
man.
From one of the best.
Yeah, man. He saw something in me, man, that you know, 31 other teams didn't see. So I'm very thankful for that.
Now you talk about a teammate on the Jets who basically gave you the rules to live by, to always improve your game every day, but you don't say who that player was. Who was that player?
Oh, man, that's Ronnie Lott, man.
Ronnie Lott?
Yes, sir, man. Yeah.
Could there be a more gutsy football player? The man gets hurt, goes to the sideline, says, take the finger off, I'm going back in?
No, he cut his own finger off. That's the. That's
My
what
God.
He kept getting in the way. He kept jamming it, so he just cut it off.
Wow. That's dedication.
No, man, he's a great person. You know, he really gave me, again, some sound information, you know, because I, at the time, was a rookie, a pup, you know, just wanted to learn how I can, you know, play double digits. I want to play 10 years in the league, and, you know, one thing that stuck, man, he said, you got to work on your game every day. You got to work on your game every day, on and off the field. So that's what I try to do now in my second career.
You do it through life.
Oh, man. You know, I mean, it's, you know, I'm an extrovert, so, you know, I love people.